He who has made it a practice to lie and deceive his father will be the most daring in deceiving others.